Kasi hologram, parang mukhang tunay talaga, no?
So that's my Frank story that we have this. Thank you for allowing me, because that was a big moment for me that I literally kept a promise.
Oh, kasi at the time, meron ka rin concert with Pops sa stage.
Yeah, we were in the States, yes. Same day, so 30 minutes before the show, well, they introduced the front act, boom, hologram. And I made the whole Araneta sing by way of hologram. I think some people thought it was there, really, the truth. It was not real. Galing itong dalawa. Kung gagawin mo isang culture, kailangan itong dalawa. For sure.
Ang bongga, oo, di ba? Pero, what a trivia, no? Yung sa pangalan mo, no? Pangalan, di ba? Oo, na talagang ang bongga. Yung mga ibang sinabi mo, hindi na ako magtataka. Yung mga magaganda, kasi kung di mo sinabi yun, baka hindi ka makatabi sa Jesus mo. Nandiyos ni Marty.
You know what? But the punchline is this. Hindi, I think your dad was doing something, right?
He had a show.
He had a show?
Yeah.
Well, I never knew that. All I know is, here's the camera. Shoot my wife. She's giving birth. So I shout to the camera. Oh my God. I know you're lying. It's the worst, right? Because if I get this wrong, this is only going to happen, I mean, once in my life that I get to see the birth who is now my godson. So I'm shooting the whole thing, and I'm trying not to show, you know, the whole thing. So I was, oh, look at the lights, look at the thing. Hey, nice toes, I'm jelly. I was looking at her toes, right? And then all of a sudden, yung pala, may sira yung camera.
Actually, what my dad said was when he asked to look at the footage, you gave him the camera, and there was no tape.
Well, who gave me the camera? Who gave you the camera? All I know is I was handed the camera, shoot my wife, she's getting birth, I gotta go. That's how the friendship goes. Sure, bro, anytime. Let me shoot your wife. What I know is there was only audio.
There was no tape.
That's all? Whose story am I gonna believe? Because all I know is I did a great thing. I left him, I walked away, only to find out years later that my side is I thought there was no video, but you could hear the audio.
No.
Because how did they know about the nice feet, nice toes, and
I think you told them. No, she was telling my
dad. I thought it was her. So there was no tape?
Yeah.
That's your dad's fault. He gave me the camera with no tape. What, I happened to have a video tape in my pocket? Oh, here we go, on the 7-Eleven, you know?
Yeah.
That's the truth.
Good thing si guy nagbigay sa inyo ng camera, no?
Mali nga yan.
Yes, oo nga, mapabigil ka mapang sinabotahin.
Tapos kasanara po ba? Hindi siya nagbigay
sa inyo. Kasanara ni guy yan, no? Pero eto si Frank, si Direk Frank, he's really great talaga naman, no?
Very Frank.
Kaya ngayon pamangkin ko, may nephew, nag-OJT, sa kanya ko pinasok. Sabi ko sa kanya, Frank, huwag mong pagtitintay ng kapilang yung pamangkin ko. Kailangan niya matutunan. Pero he's really a good director, Frank.
Oh, he is. Yeah. We do all the Christmas specials.
Okay. Kaya alam natin
na... He doesn't say much, though. Just say hi.
You're the TV director,
diba? Nagpapaampon lang po. Hindi po ako nangyayari, hindi po ako malinsyad. Pero nagpapaampon lang po ako sa kanila. Pero no, ang trivia ko, nung nagsisimula po ako mag-direct ng concerts, si Tito Martin po ang writer ko.
Oh? Oh yes, Mateo.
Yeah, and
everything else. And everything else, yes. I was the writer. I write, by the way.
Yung sulat niya, nakatranslate.
I do.
Ang bongga. Pero eto, pinapatulong to ha, Paolo. Si Paolo, tatanungin natin about the concept of the King Forever. Oh, kaninong concept to? Paano ba to? Anong expect namin? Oh, ito ba yung tatalbugan sa ano?
No way. There's no way.
Ayun, allow natalbugan ng concept.
There's no way. That was a beautiful. What you did for your father, that for me says it all. How you honored your father that night. OMG. You have to watch. December.
December, yeah.
Oh, pero ano yun? Last na ba talaga yan? Kasi sa akin, last na ba?
Wrong night, just
ask. You can ask him, yeah.
And you know, just to be honest, we don't know what the last is gonna be. People were asking me, is this your last? I said, no, this is my next. But my next could be my last. We don't know.
Pero sa si Gary, nasa stage ngayon, kararating na with